Reading is self-care for me because it's a form of meditation. It allows me to escape and to go on an adventure within my imagination and to shut off the chaos of the world and to just get lost in the words on those pages. And I think that's really beautiful. So for me, that's self-care.